Hey, gang. The moon is in London this week, in Southwark Cathedral. It's an art piece from an artist called Luke Jerram. It's made with actual NASA images of the moon. It has been going across the globe with an exposition called Museum of the Moon.